Okay, so this is what we are facing. I wonder if his circle doesn't intersect with his circle. Can we?
Deflect with shield, cleave with sword.
Attack him.
Strike as one!
Hang on, what? Where's my... Why can't my army come out? Why does he get two armies and I get one? Alright. Fight a night battle and then it's only him. But... that still doesn't look like I'm going to do very well.
Withdraw to strike later. Thrust with conviction and strike true.
Get the stables ready for my horses.
Why can't you sally out?
Bring me news of the province.
Wow, game, that's... dodgy as all hell.
Brave winter's winds, for worse is coming. Steel for battle. Remain drawn to strike quickly.
What's going on here then? Okay, so I've got me, garrison, and my reinforcements versus his two. Where do my reinforcements come on? Probably behind his army. But he's going to get to deploy both at the same time.
Who have come to die by my blade today?
You speak boldly, shall we then?
Stand tall against these tumultuous waves.
Glory awaits for he who will but seize it.
All right, my reserves. My reserves come on over there. So.
Cavalry, mount up! Horses!
Let's get all the cavalry together.
Prepare.
What happened to all my cavalry? Where's all his health?
Make ready.
This game is just attempting to screw me horribly every which way it can. Okay. I think I'm going to just try and defend the inner with the troops that are in here.
Stand ready. Take heed, warriors.
Steel yourselves.
Shield wall. Nice.
Stand ready!
Attend!
Die!
Blades, prepare!
Alright, it's gonna be terrible, I know.
To attention! Weapons ready! Steel yourselves! Archers! Archers, prepare! Bowmen!
Catapults ready!
Have you hold fire?
Prepare catapults.
Cavalry, stand ready. Cavalry, to attention. Horses, stand ready. At the ready.
They're going to ride out and try and basically protect the reinforcements.
Steal yourselves!
For attention! Archers ready!
And it looks like all the archers are over that way. There, guide them around nicely, I think.
Ready.
All right, let's give this a try.
Cavalry. Enemy reinforcements are on the field.
Go, 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 go.
Weak!
I will crush you for this insult!
Could do better.
Is that your best? Come on, try harder.
Can be on the walls all they like.
Attend.
To battle.
Charge.
Stand ready. Charge. The gates are under attack.
Double time.
Where's that cavalry unit that's not doing anything? Come here.
Gates are besieged!
The gates have fallen! Here they come!
Slay! Make ready! Move!
Alert! Ready to fight?
Go on, keep up! I know you can do it!
Amazing that you can both talk and battle!
The time has come! Hurry! Move! Blades ready!
Horsemen!
Not horsemen. You lot. Fire on that. Fly.
Attend. Loose missiles.
Swords at the ready.
They're trying to scale the walls. Make ready.
Where are you?
Nothing can harm me!
Feel the fury of the earth!
D-Warriors! March in the double!
Cavalry to attention! Strike!
Oh, frontal charge onto repeating crossbowmen. That can be a bad plan. I guess we'll find out in a minute.
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Taking control of their tower.
Move up quickly. Ready. Hurry.
No. Crossbows. What are you doing? Get back in there.
Crossbows, stand by.
I hate pathfinding. No, get inside. There's a door right there. You two need to get out of there. Go, go, go.
Go, go, go! Move! Swords drawn!
Prepare! Faster!
At the ready! Faster!
Axe warriors! To battle! Steal yourselves!
Soldiers.
Our men flee the battlefield!
To attention!
Swords sharpened!
trying to get the cavalry around the back of this rock here to get in at all these archers. Was that Yunzi? Nope, I don't want to duel.
Our men have no ammunition. They cannot fire.
You. Double time. What are you doing? Seriously. To attention. Unleash fury.
We have taken control of their tower!
Hurry! Move! Go, go, go! At the ready! Faster! Ahead! Swordsman! Load your bolts! To attention! Load! At the ready!
Show no mercy.
All right, so if that cavalry come around up the top there and attack them from behind.
Look, the enemy run, Craven.
All right, back to over here, I think.
The men have no ammunition. Draw your weapons.
The enemy general is fallen. They were no match.
Take heed, warriors.
Well, the cavalry seem to have sold their lives dearly. They've killed a lot of stuff out here.
Swords! Weapons! Run! At the ready! Swordsman, ready!
Can I capture those towers back, please?
Our men are running, the spineless cowards!
Go, go!
Yeah, right, that cavalry's... The cavalry's giving its last.
The enemy run! Craven! Their tower is ours!
Take heed, warriors! March quickly!
Swordsman ready! Move, move! Ready!
Get all of my generals into safety. At the very least. Have I got another set of reserves coming on? Oh boy. Alright, Cavalry, you were selling your lives dearly. Now I'm gonna try and pull you back under the archers.
The enemy warriors are running!
Let missiles fly!
Oh, hello. No, none of them are particularly healthy. I'll leave all of my generals where they are for now. Cavalry, detach. Covering fire.
Bowmen. Bowmen, stand ready.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
They appear to be leaving some men behind.
Victory grows ever closer.
Oh, quite ridiculous. What are you lot doing out here? As you unshow, if I had a healthy commander, I'd go try and kill him, but I don't, so. I think he's the only one still standing.
The time has come! Archers! Ready! Quick march!
Alright.
Make ready!
No ammo. No. None of them have got any ammo left. You want to duel my highly wounded commander? Jog on.
Move up quickly! Move! Jam swords! Double time!
He can come stand down behind the barricade, so his aura helps.
Steal yourselves!
Take heed, warriors!
We have taken control of their tower!
Blades! Axemen, stand by!
Attack!
Look at the balls on this guy. I mean, he's a level 5 commander with 112 kills already, but...
Spearmen, attend! Hurry! Go, go, go!
At the ready! March at the double!
Mounted soldiers! Make haste!
Steel yourselves!
To attention!
Where's the garrison commander? Get in there.
Show them justice!
I mean, look, he's killing multiple people at a time with his sword swings. Spearmen are here now. Hopefully that'll make a difference. It's going to be a slow slog, whatever I do, but... yeah, his health seems to be going down a bit more now. His kill count's in the top left, by the way.
Yeah!
Dum 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 da dum.
Warriors run! Draven goes!
Spineless cowards!
Swordsmen! Formation!
Our archers.
Cavalrymen!
Deep hole arms! Run! Move, move!
Cavalry, mount up!
That off. They'll stop running away. Just start peppering the hell out of him now.
Of the earth.
Make ready.
Take heed, warriors.
Oh, you need to get here quick. -100% melee vision, -100% armor. Kill him? Oh, we're off. Close victory.
The enemy is at your door. Their armies have trapped your forces behind
Meditate
the defensible walls.
Prepare
but the situation
for war.
Cannot hold. If they do not assault the walls, they will...
Character captured. Yuan Shao. Bye.
Justice demands punishment.
You can go too.
There is no room for mercy in with me.
We detest you, but this must end.
You want me to give up a load of stuff for peace? Reject.
You insult us.
The Wantan, which I'm guessing is the new... Yep. New leader.
I shall not waver.
Kill that
strike
idiot.
As one.
How do you the get to move away? Fixed. Come here. Get in those trees.
Celebration is due. Let the wine flow. Such is the price for betrayal. Deflect with shield, cleave with
we
sword.
We won with integrity. Now let us celebrate with abandon.
I have returned. Have my general's report. Cry war. To conquest.
He's actually managed to move out of range.
Clear a path.
Game, seriously.
My blade is poised. Gather your strength.
Such cheating.
We are as one.
Last one starting rank for all recruits. Given they're replenishing three units, that might affect that? I don't know. Well, that was different. Hang on, what? That's great now. Oh, he came and took it. That's the release system replenishment. Yes, please.
You are weak and troublesome. Yield.
I just murdered an army. Your general, faction leader, even would have murdered your second army if it hadn't done the usual GT rubbish. And you want me to be a vassal? I'll come burn your capital
you
to the ground.
Spurn us.
Sword.
All right.
Ever forward.
You get back into there.
Summon the merchants.
You need to replenish supplies.
Their goods.
Purged out.
You sit in there. Because you need to heal up. And replenish some men.
To arms.
Go crazy spending money. Not down there, anyway.
Our fight is true. Join us.
Wants me to fight Ma Teng. I've got enough wars, please. Sorry.
If you wish it.
Yeah, I want to advance down here, but I can't. What? Are we at war with Kong Rong as well? He's at war with Cao Cao, but I've not been asked to get involved. Anyway, as I was saying, I can't leave this army to get behind me by going south. So I just need to replenish.
How may I serve?
Oh, yeah, you go that way. Good plan, good plan.
I have a request for you.
They want an attendant for 946. Sure, I'm interested in keeping
wisdom
him happy.
Met by wisdom.
We are no longer in harmony.
Liu Biao wants to leave the coalition. All right. Faction destroyed. Yellow Turban Rebellion.
Get the stables ready for my horses.
Healing. What can we do in here? Income from industry. Go. So we were getting 105. Sorry, 135, I think that's not 105. Game, will you stop spinning them at all sorts of weird, wonderful ways so I can remember where we actually are?
To avoid unnecessary conflict.
He wants to pay me 247 for 10 turns. Get military access. Welcome aboard, my
we
dear boy.
We have achieved the intended result.
Hero's Aid. You read a report about one of your generals who beat six enemies single-handedly, largely due to carriage speed and loyalty of their horse. There has always had something or someone to help their that help them achieve their rightful destiny. Be a loyal follower, a trusted steed, a book of wisdom, or a weapon of unique properties. They all fulfill the same role. Whether it is fate or by your own will and action, such a thing has come into your possession. A real test is figuring out how best to make use of it for them and to help achieve your goal. A chance to gain an ancillary? That didn't really tell me much.
I have returned. Have my general's report.
Authority? Sure, why not? Oh dear. Who could he have that's better? Morale for melee cavalry. Ooh, satisfaction faction wide. In you go. now then. This one. 10% character experience only if this character is Prime Minister, heir, or faction leader, and he's heir. So, in you go. Just equip whatever on the rest of them, really. Wedge cavalry formation. Which one's the cavalry commander in here? Yan. You can have that then. That should keep them all a little happier.
I would ask this of you. Your acceptance gives us joy.
Alright, well, we're getting there. Oh, my spy's leading an army. Nice. Who have we got down here? Guanshu.
Impossible. Not today.
Get the stables ready for my horses.
Can I come siege this? Is that not within reach? Not quite where I can move to. Can reach it.
Do not yield. Charge the white horses.
There's nobody in there, really. I've got a catapult that's going to let me delegate. Oh.
Be immovable, and victory is yours.
Told you I was coming for your capital.
This belongs to us now.
Right, a terrible collapse. During construction efforts in the new town, a section of bamboo scaffolding collapsed in a horrific accident that crushes many of your men, leaving some dead and many injured. Apart from the lost manpower, the remaining workers are also demoralized drastically slowing the colonization process. Pay for doctors. Taking pity on the injured, you spared no expense to send doctors. The workforce must be cared for if productivity is to be maintained.
My spear is ready.
One again. With purpose.
I know there's a city here, but this was the army that was in it, so we should be safe enough doing that. Oh, wanted to grab it before Yuan Shu came and snatched it up. Pretty good right now. My problem would be if these guys flip. They've got straight into my heartlands.